This game is actually 20 games. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back. My name is Adrian, and this is C.H.A.I.N, otherwise known as Chronological, Haunted, Anomalous, Interconnected Narrative. That's a mouthful, isn't it? As I said, this is a game that is comprised of 20 different games by 20 different developers. The interesting thing is that they all have an interconnected narrative, as the title states. These are all short little games of about 5 to 10 minutes each, and I'm gonna run through as many of these as I can. Starting this up, we got the launcher here. Oh, okay. Let's just start from number one. This one is called Torch. Very interested to see how this starts off the series. Let's play. So I got a torch. I'm in a place. I don't know how I feel about this. I'm already a little bit spooked, but let's go. I don't even know where to go. It's incredibly dark. This torch doesn't really seem to be doing much, but I'm gonna press forward, I guess. I'm interested to figure out what the narrative is that interconnects all of these games. Is it sightlessness? Is it fire, torches? I don't know. We'll find out. Just roaming through these halls. Gotta say, the music is really adding to the whole feel of the game. Oh yeah, I'm enjoying the music. This has a very old school vibe to it also. Where am I even going, though? That's the question. Is there something I'm supposed to be doing, or am I doing the right thing already? I'm not sure. Is this where I started? This is a bit of a maze, I'm not gonna lie. Oh. Okay. Yikes, brother. Thank you for opening up for me. Couldn't have found a creepier door. Alright, do I... Oh, I gotta wait. I gotta wait until I completely white out. Well, this was the first installment, I guess. Let's go to the next one. Miss Blanch. Specimen 2. All right, ready to play. I'm totally ready. Oh. Whoa, I like this. This is pretty nifty. All right, we got a man in a blue suit here. Let's go talk to him. Ah, Miss Blanch, glad to see you've made it this far. My apologies for us having to meet in this way. I'm sure you understand that these circumstances require a more elaborate route. However, I'm sure you're pleased to hear that two of the other participants have made it beyond this point. That's right. This isn't quite the end of the road yet. Do you know what beach we are on, Miss Blanch? Have a look around. See if you can find a landmark. That's right. It's endless beaches all the way. You'll find that this beach, in a certain way, doesn't really exist. In fact, after you step through that gate, you are transported to a place that's personal to you. It does all feel rather familiar, doesn't it? Endless as it may be, there is a way forward. I don't think you're gonna need that torch, I assure you. Stick close to me and hold your breath, and you'll be fine. Are we going underwater?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, we're going underwater, all right, I guess. You're right about the torch situation. Here we are. Gonna keep going. You're a bit fast for me, man, I gotta say. All right, I'm not a big fan of this. It's getting increasingly scarier. I don't know if I like how steep this is getting and how dark it is down there. I guess we're going further, man. Lead the way. How deep do we gotta go, my guy? Are we... How am I not drowning either? It makes no sense. Well, I'm glad there's no, like, sea monsters or creatures or anything down here. Because that would really exacerbate my thalassophobia. Oh, God. I thought he was about to fall. Dude, where are we going, man? This doesn't make any sense. This is just never-ending. Never-ending ocean. Oh, God, dude. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. I don't like. It's getting much darker. Oh. What is that? Is that a rock? It is. I thought it was like some kind of relic or something. In some circles, I guess that could be considered a relic. All right, man, I'm getting a little tired here. You know, we've been walking for at least 4 minutes now. That's a bit much to walk, don't you think? Yeah, more rocks. At least the area is becoming more populated with decorations. Oh, no. I hear a low rumbling that I do not like. Everything about this is just not okay. And the rocks are getting bigger. Oh God, my confidence is getting smaller. Oh God. Okay. Whoa, dude, okay, come on, dude, stop. What are you doing? Stop. Oh, You're leaving me alone here now, to drown and die. That's what's happening. Alright, that was Miss Blanche. On to the next one. This one is called The Participants. It seems to have a man in a blue suit, so is that connecting the last game to this one? Is that how it works? Like, are torches gonna be present throughout the whole thing, or is it just like each game introduces a new aspect of the narrative? I don't know. Let's go into this one. This looks cool. Far under the sea, or high in the clouds. It is a strange place that I have found myself the keeper of. We currently have 3 successful participants enrolled here. Oh, well, here I am. Why is my screen flickering like this? Press 2 arrows to walk, escape, quit, F11 full screen. I thought I was full screen already. All right, well, I'm a suit man with no face. Walking through. What do I do here? Oh, this never used to be here. Why is my screen flickering like this? All right, well, I guess the screen is just gonna be flickering like this. I'm sorry to everyone who was annoyed by this, but I have no control over it. This never used to be here. So where do I go then? Oh, maybe this way? I didn't even know I could go this way. Yeah, let's walk through here. Making my way. Look at me, doodly doo doo, ba doo be bop bop, ba doodly dee dee. Okay, nothing here. God, this screen flickering is really bothering me now. Oh. Hello? Miss Blanche. I favored her very much. She may look dead, but in actuality, she is fighting through a mindscape of her own creation. Will she awaken from her test? Maybe, maybe not. Probably not. Oh, okay. Can I pick up the torch? Oh. I told her she wouldn't need this torch. Yes, you did. Oh, but I took it anyway, so I guess I need it? I don't know, man. You're being a bit contradictory here. Maybe I could use the torch to bash my way through those boards over there? Let me try. Hey, I'm walking here. Let's go over there and smash this thing. I managed to break down the boards with the torch. All right, that's convenient for me. Let's keep it moving. Oh. You're diving off the coast of Canada. It's as strange as you remember. It's cold and you're an idiot creature, not designed for an ocean. You just sort of float along and it's suddenly dark. You have a light, but you can barely see anything until the beam clips something close, something huge and moving incredibly fast. It's like standing next to a train as it rockets past. And later you dream about it. You're going about your day and you see it in the corner of your eye. It's immense and so much faster than you remember. You try to move, but you just hang there, floating, waiting for it to finally take you. I don't know about you, but I definitely would not do that. Okay, I guess it's happening, whether I like it or not. I'm just gonna keep it going, man. Okay, well, here we go. Oh, God, what? Oh, okay. I'm dodging. Jesus. How do I attack? There we go. Okay, I scared it off, I guess. Oh. What? All right, this is going every which way, and I'm confused. What is this? It's kind of underwater facility of some sort. Seems to be the case. All right, I'm going into 2. Whoa. You don't really see them when you're well, but get sick or start to stumble. And you'll find vultures of every kind. Birds, dogs, other people. Just hovering at the horizon and waiting for you to finally sit down and give up. If you close your eyes, you can hear them inching closer. Closer. It's like those stories you hear about old people dying in their apartments and their own cats eating them. Same thing, vultures. God, that's a bit dark and dreary. What are you doing? Who are you? Ew. Okay. It's a vulture with human arms. All right, drain all your stamina, you idiot. You're dead now. Oh my God. Very intriguing. Very interesting that there are actual enemy fights in this place. Well, I found the next spot, I think. I still don't know if I'm going the right way or not. But I'm just gonna keep doing some stuff here. What are you? This is where I left participant number two. Where have they gone? Huh. I don't know, man. You're asking the wrong guy. I know nothing about this place or what you've done in it. Oh. Well, that's blood. That's nice. I guess, what? Is that a mini Super Saiyan there? I think this shiny emblem belonged to participant number two. Well, I got a shiny emblem. I got a mini Super Saiyan. Is that all I was supposed to do here? Yeah, there's no other way out. Okay, I'm gonna go back this way. I think I just gotta make my way back to that weird underwater facility. Unless, do I go this way? No. No, that's the way I came, right? So yeah, I do go this way. I'm an idiot. All right, I'm gonna try the next spot. I have no idea what this is all about, man. Whoa. I need to check in on the other participants. Do I actually do that or? No? Okay. I don't actually do that. I just said it. So what now? I haven't been this way yet. Okay, here we go. Here's one. Why does this keep getting locked? Beats me, but I guess I can't go in there, which is a little unfortunate for me. Maybe I gotta bring the emblem back to Miss Blanche? Because technically she's participant number two, correct? Either way, I think that's the move. Let's go bring this back. Do you want this? I don't think so. I think I did the wrong thing. So the only other thing I can think is maybe to bring the emblem to the rocks that were set up. Maybe I'll be able to find a key with that or something to use to unlock the door. Let's try it out. Let's see, where was it? It's up here. Yeah, let me see if maybe I hold up the emblem. Yeah, this was it. Even wrapped in dreams, participant number two is drawn to it. I see them flying high in the distance. They will be fine. Oh. Well, there he is. There they are. Did I do the right thing? Okay. Let me see if maybe that unlocked the door. Oh, a gun? Where did this come from? The sky, maybe? All right. Don't know what I'm gonna need this for, but I'm not too happy that I have a gun. That means I'm gonna have to fight something, but at least I know I'm ready for it. Let's go maybe back to number one. It's the only place I can think to go. Let's see, maybe it's unlocked. Oh, I won't have to worry about that lock anymore. All right, I shot it. Well, I wasted a bullet. Oh no, what has happened? What is going on? I don't try, oh. Hey, okay. Oh God. Please don't hurt me. I'm just gonna keep dodging. What? Do I have to do something here? Oh yeah, there we go. This kind of reminding me of Faith. Alright, alright. Well, here we go. I'm almost there. There we go. Nice. I guess. If you could call that nice. Oh. Okay. Why am I walking so much slower now? Why? I killed a participant. So that's it. My backwards masters will be phasing me out of existence. I feel it happening now. For some reason, my final thought turns to Miss Blanche. Has she woken up? I highly doubt it. Well, that was the participants. Oh, brother. All right, here we have specimen number four, which is Emerge. Let's go ahead and play this. Miss Blanche, will she awaken from her test? Whoa. This has some very old school vibes. Okay. Oh, I'm back to controlling it like this. Nice. Who? And why? Okay. Not gonna worry too much about these people who look very similar to me. Is this where I'm supposed to be going? Oh, apparently. What? All right. Oh, here we go. Wait, is this where I came from? So do I gotta make my way up there? Doesn't really seem possible. So maybe not. Maybe I do gotta go back. I don't know. Whoa. Don't get close. Okay, you don't gotta tell me twice. I'm just gonna keep moving this way. What? Use. Whoa. Okay, the water seems, whatever this is, I don't know if I could call this water, but it seems to be subsiding a bit. Oh. This is weird, man. This is trippy. I got a giant door here, so let's just waltz right through that. Oh, okay. We got a cutscene. Well, that's not good. Something tells me if I stick around, that might become me. Hello? Oh, that might become me as well. Is this where I came from? I don't really know what I'm doing here, but I'm gonna explore. Okay, this is not where I came from. This is something different. Why am I going this way? What? Oh. I'm jumping on the hand. Crush. What? Pass the test? Alright, that was Emerge. I'm still not understanding what the narrative is that's interconnecting all of these. But let's go to the next one. This is called Drip. This will be the fifth one. Maybe this will be the last for today. Congratulations! Oh. You aced the test. That scary place is far away. Miss Blanche will take you home now. Just stay right there. Wait. Oh, what? Okay. Space to jump and then hover. What is going on here? Oh, okay, I've got 9. I have no idea what's happening. Okay. What is going on? Hold shift to dive. Do I just gotta collect as many of these as I can? I have no idea what's happening. I shouldn't go down there. Miss Blanche will be very upset. I don't really care. I'm just trying to do the objective here. Grabbing these. I have no idea what's going on here. I'm trying to get to these planets and stuff, but it's... What? I'm too cute? Collecting those little things. I have no idea what's going on. As if they meant anything. Alright, so you're telling me it's a futile effort then. Okay, this does not look good. Let me just dive even further. You'll never wake up. Oh, here we go. Well, this looks fun. Okay, that was Drip. Well, I think that's as good a place as any to stop for now. I'm very confused. I have no idea what's going on, but I'm into it. I'm gonna make this a little bit of a series. I'll continue this at a later date, but for now, I'm gonna end the video here. This is a very interesting concept, and albeit very confusing, it is enticing. It's something that I want to figure out the depth of, I guess. So far, the overall theme seems to be water, underwater, the ocean, something to that effect. Well, whatever it is, I'm not sure. I'm excited to figure it out. But for now, that's going to be it for this video. If you guys want to try this out for yourselves, I'll leave a link down below in the description for you. And thanks everyone so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Be sure to hit that like button down below if you did, and don't be afraid to leave me a comment as well. And if you like what I'm doing on this channel and you want to catch a new video every single day of the week, I would love it if you hit that subscribe button for me. Thanks again for watching, everyone, and I can't wait to see you all in the next video. Take it easy.